Hello everyone, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. So yesterday during the 25th anniversary celebration video of the franchise, we were introduced to new content coming to Ace Combat 7, the first being the Japan Air Self Defense Force skins coming later at this month, and also two new additional DLC packs that will be released in the future, very likely to be more DLC planes. It was also announced that Ace Combat 7 hit the milestone of 3 million copies sold, making it the best-selling game in the franchise. And for last, it was announced that a new Ace Combat game is being developed. Bandai Namco have started a partnership with ILCA, which stands for I Love Computer Art, and their relationship had already been established since Ace Combat 7, since ILCA worked as an environment and cinematic artist for the game. A new website was also started yesterday, which they are using to recruit new staff to work on the franchise, and in it, it was revealed that this new Ace Combat game will be a next-generation title utilizing Unreal Engine 5. During the video presentation, Kazutoki Kono, who is the series brand director, has said that the Project Ace's staff will of course continue to be involved in the development of this new project, but as we celebrate 25 years and 3 million copies sold of Ace Combat 7, we've come to understand we have many fans of all tastes. Our small team can't handle it all alone, so we are looking to expand the Ace Combat team in a big way. That's why we want to form a business alliance with ILCA, who will become more deeply involved in the Ace Combat series than ever before, and create a new Ace Combat. We hope this opportunity will allow us to add even more staff to the Project Ace's team. With this new staff, we are creating a new Ace Combat, a new era. I don't know where we'll be in the next 25 years, but the Ace Combat series will continue. And to everyone who supports us and creates with me, I will continue to give it my all. So the wording used in here heavily implies that they're taking Ace Combat in a new direction in order to expand the brand. It doesn't seem like it's going to be the next number title in the series, as in being Ace Combat 8, at least not right now. Normally in Ace Combat, we don't hear things that involve the future of the franchise, and as someone who has been following this series for so long now, this is like the first time where I see Ace Combat being given this type of treatment. We always knew that the developers of these games were a small team, so my expectations, at least, were small as well. But given the success of Ace Combat 7, I guess now the company, as in Bandai Namco, is reevaluating just how promising the future of the series can be, hence why they're giving them more resources to work on larger and more ambitious projects. And of course, now that they are in this process of expanding their team and they just announced this new project as well, it's gonna take some time before we see this game being released, but I hope that now they will also have more time to really get things straight and have a good foundation for the future of Ace Combat moving forward. It definitely sounds like a promising future to me, but I don't know exactly how I feel about words such as new direction and new era being used here. It's not the first time that they attempt to reinvent Ace Combat, but it sounds more prominent than before. I'm still going to be around to see the future of the series, at least I hope, and we'll just have to see how this new direction will unfold for Ace Combat. So that was pretty much it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.